The labyrinthine path before Fenyx seemed daunting, but the light of endless stars helped show the way.
Cargo goes to die.
As Fenyx traveled through the underworld, her thoughts turned toward her mother and father. Were they safe in Argos? Had they too been transformed?
Fenyx couldn't help but... A huge monster appears! It's ginormous, but Fenyx just laughed.
So you want to dance, huh?
Oh, it's perfect!
The adorable monster was ever so playful. Everything she had prayed for to take her mind off her worries. It was a gift from Olympus she would treasure forever, deep within her vulnerable, yet ever-expanding
heart. Ah, fine! Have it your way! Just don't make me vomit!
Fenyx faced the monster, ready. The monster attacked.
This was Aeolus's jar. I thought it would be a jar with the god of winds on it, not in it. This sort of thing can't contain the wind. That's impossible. Huh.